sheriff's officials have issued a convicted sex offender notice for a man who'll be living on Valley Vista Drive in Rib Rock. YCSO says 38-year-old Stephen Floyd Kyle was convicted in 1998 of criminal sexual conduct in Wayne County, Michigan. The victim was an adult female known to the offender. Kyle is on parole right now. He's considered to be a level 3 or a high risk to the community. Well, our weather, partly cloudy and showers. 40% mentioned for scattered shower thunderstorm activity into the early evening. A little breezy out there, too. Check for lows tonight to hit about 55 in Flagstaff. Mid-60s, the Prescott Quad Cities. Low 70s once again for Sedona, Cottonwood, and the Prairie Valley. I'm Brad Miller for Yavapai Broadcasting.
You could spend days collecting information about insurance coverages, or you could just call Kelly at Draxler Insurance. They've got access to more insurance carriers than